Hi, I'm Nicola T.
I'm Lisa Munday.
I'm Melissa Johnson.
And this is The Wives Workout.
Listen to me.
The biggest fitness DVD release of the year, Wags Workout. More than just an exercise DVD, we'll show you how to get the body, get the style, and get the look of a real-life wag. Step 1. Get the body.
The great news is we've made this workout a lot of fun for you. We've kept the routine short and sweet, with the music turned up real, real loud. So I hope you got good neighbours. We've got 3 10-minute circuit sections that are a mixture of both cardio and toning, warming you up gradually from the start and getting more intense as we go on. If you've got the full 30 minutes to spare, do them all. Or if you've got less time, break it down, starting from the top and pushing yourself a little bit more each time. Then we finish with a 10-minute cool down and stretch.
Step 2, get the look.
The second section of the DVD is all about how to get the look.
First up is hair, makeup and nails, showing you how to get Nikki's sexy glam style, Lisa's natural girl next door, and my more sophisticated look.
Celebrity makeup artist Kat Cairo demonstrates how to get the Wags' glamorous makeup look, from foundation to lip liner and everything in between, with great professional tips, tricks and advice.
As well as putting it on the bottom inside the eye, I love putting it on the top.
Yeah.
It really does accentuate the eyes all the way around.
Hairstylist to the stars, Ian Carmichael shows you how to achieve the gorgeous glossy locks of a wag with rollers, extensions, tongs, straighteners, and a bit of backcombing thrown in.
It's just a matter of basically maximising at the root. You don't have to take it all the way up.
Yeah.
You can just do 2 or 3 times there. And what that does is that just gives it that wee bit extra hold there.
And Wags nail technician Laura demonstrates gels, full colour and French manicures.
When you're doing the second coat of colour, just go underneath the nail as well, underneath the free edge, and that will help to stop chipping and also.
Step 3, get the style.
We then move on to our clothes and we give you some of our top wag style tips.
A rule for me, match your shoes to your handbag. Please tell me you always do that.
No.
You don't? Girls, I should be beating you up with my handbag.
So get the body,
get the style
and get the look.
Wags Workout, coming December 24th from Stars Home Entertainment.